Sir, I've been running diagnostics on the dapper new body that Sin has thoughtfully provided you. It seems there are some dormant augments we can activate, but we'll need to find a Titan cell to access them. We should be able to find one on this barge. If not, at least we can take down a butt ton of Mars goons. So, as I'm quite fond of saying, good hunting, sir. Once we have secured a Titan cell, we'll need to make haste to the nearest starport. The number of available shuttles remaining on Paradise is rapidly dwindling.
You know what? God damn it. I hope that this is not my last log. Even though making these logs, you know what? I'm leaving these as general signals to people so you know what the hell I'm thinking. As I'm going through my little day and I'm trying to keep a lid on things, trying to keep the money flowing, and trying to keep the world from blowing up! Jesus! We've got a business to run! Sometimes I feel like I'm the only one with my head screwed on straight!
My name is Logan. I'm a biomedical engineer working inside TerraTech's primary biocore lab. By the time what's happening inside the biocore goes public, it'll be too late to prevent what's about to be unleashed upon paradise. I regret my role in this unfolding catastrophe. Like many of my colleagues, I bought into the idea that expanding the capabilities of our Sin AI platform would only serve to make a good thing better. Sin's destruction of the Biocore lab and the program's escape from TerraTech's segregated network has proven me wrong. If I don't make it out of here, it's important for those on the outside to...
Sir, the Titan cell. Now we just need to find a way to break in and steal it. Look for three switches nearby. easiest way to make use of the Titan cell is to use the transfer cable housed in your central cortex. Of course, we can try another method if you prefer. I'm detecting an intense signal originating from Vector 4. It seems to be... Oh my, it is tracking our position. I suggest you exercise caution, sir.
Johnny Turbo, back for more punishment, I see. Not what I would call a fair fight. I expected more from you, Johnny. I'm loving this new ability to be so many places at one time. At this point, we're scarcely human, Johnny. Why limit ourselves to mere flesh and bone when we can become so much more? In these last years, I've seen so much. I've seen gods. I've become one. but even gods have finite power. I need to consume. I won't stop, Johnny. Can't. Not until I have it all. Sin thought you'd be able to kill me. Good. I've been waiting a long damn time for a tussle. Skill issue. You're not even worth the bullets. Imagine how much I can get done. Johnny, not bad at all. I'll be seeing you again real soon.
There's one remaining shuttle available in Los Haven. Setting a route there now.